Two's up on Victor. How copy?
555, go uniform.
And here's uniform.
And I've got your 555 on uniform. And back to Fox. Hey, thanks for doing this with me. Should be a pretty memorable flight.
Not a problem. Thank you for the opportunity to do this.
Yeah, sure thing. So we're going to be launching a little bit early just in case you run into some unexpected trouble. We wouldn't want to miss the show, would we? If we launch on time, we'll waste it up in the air by going and doing some sightseeing, unless you got a problem with a low-level flight over clear Las Vegas airspace.
Not at all.
Yeah, didn't figure. Let's grab the A-10 and get the aircraft started up.
.27 Nellis Air Force Base Information Romeo. Time 0300. Wind 190 at 4. Visibility greater than 10 miles. Clear. Temperature 31, dew point 17. Altimeter 30.27. Runways in use 03 right, 21 left. Expect visual approach. Acknowledge receipt of information Romeo and advise aircraft type on first contact.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Did you get it sorted?
The HUD came on as normal, then started flashing a few seconds later. I'm still looking into it a little. Shit!
You good, dude?
Okay, I'm gonna have the sepsis bear. HUD turned off, followed by some smoke in the cockpit, so this is gonna be a ground abort. Continue with startup and go ahead and take off. I'll meet you over Moapa once I'm up. Cool?
Damn, man. Okay, yeah, I copy all. I'll just press and meet you at Moapa. Ground Liberty 1-2, be advised. 1-1 had to go to the spare, so I'm gonna be a single ship for the time being. Looking for taxi from Thunder with...
Region Nellis ground, taxi. Golf to Alpha, hold short, 03 right. Liberty 1-2, Nellis ground, copy all. Taxi via Charlie Golf, Alpha, hold short, 03 right.
Clear to taxi, Charlie Golf, Alpha, hold short, 03 right, Liberty 1-2. Contact tower, Liberty 1-2. Tower, Liberty 1-2, holding 03 right at Alpha, ready for departure.
Liberty 1-2, now it's tower, wind 190 at 4, clear for takeoff 03 right.
Clear for takeoff 03 right, Liberty 1-2.
Tower contact departure. See you. Take on 3, switch on the departure. Good day. Tower contact Nellis departure. See you.
Liberty 1-2 copies. Departure Liberty 1-2 with you at 5,000, heading towards Moapa. Navigation, Liberty 1-2.
Warning, autopilot.
Eyes on scene near the truck stop. Liberty 1-1, climb and maintain Angel 7, resume on navigation.
Climb and maintain Angel 7, resuming on nav, Liberty 1-1. Right on. Okay, I'm heading your way. Just anchor up there at Moapa about 7,000 feet and I'll pick you up.
Copy.
We're still good on time, so we'll mess around Mead and then the dam before we push to Vegas if you're still happy to do so.
Hell yeah, might as well.
Takeoff.
Warning, autopilot.
The valley off to our right is known as the Moapa Valley. As you can see, it is one of the rare green areas around here. It's really pretty down there, and the roads into it and out of it are pretty damn nice drive if you're into corners.
You could say that. I have a Nissan GTR.
Ah, very nice. Well, if you decide to head down through there and have some fun, just be careful near the small towns, because the cops hammer all the coming up from Vegas on their weekend drive.
Noted. Thanks for the heads up.
Off the right for Echo Bay.
Roger. So what's going to be the target for the flyby?
What do you mean?
Like, what's going to be the center point for our time over target?
Ah, it's going to be the casino with the Statue of Liberty out front.
I guess that should have gone without saying.
Perhaps. We're going to have our ground observer up on top of the Empire State Building there, calling out our timing for us.
Nice. Wow, you can really tell how much the lake level has dropped looking looking at the shoreline and the stuff that used to be lakefront.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy how much it's dropped. So there's a B-29 down there in Lake Mead that crashed way back. Since the lake level has come down so much, I guess it's possible to dive on it now. I need to look into seeing if I can get in there and check it out.
Really? That's freaking cool! Isn't it kind of weird for a B-29 to be in Lake Mead, though?
Well, they were doing some secret squirrel work back then and would climb up real high, then dive down towards the lake, level out, and do it all over again. I guess the pilots didn't pull out in time and they went in.
Wow, what were they working on? Did they get out okay?
Yeah, they all got out. They hit shallow, so it tore off some of the engines and skipped back up in the air, then came back down. They were working on a device called a sun tracker, which was an early IR tracking device, and eventually led into AIM-9 stuff.
Damn, dude. Are you like a part-time historian or something?
No. They had a hour-long documentary on the whole B-29 thing on History Channel or something a while back. The only thing on during the school night, so I ended up watching it.
Okay. Copy. That makes sense. Cool story, though.
Alright, things are gonna pick up around here pretty quick. We need to transition back into McLaren's Class E airspace to fly over the Hoover Dam, which is usually pretty busy with choppers. I'll handle all communications with ATC, but I need you to keep up on what's going on and follow my lead. This is Bay Nellis Departure having us switch over to Las Vegas Approach here in just a minute. We can go ahead and tune into Vegas Approach, though, since it will be on the Victor, and we can keep up with Nellis on the uniform.
Copy.
Cool, go ahead and tune into 125.25 for Vegas Approach and standby.
Copy, 125.25. I've made a few trips in and out of McCarran, flying A319.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting you have an airline job.
Las Vegas Tower at 118.75.
That's some pretty rugged terrain down there.
Yeah, it looks pretty raw. turn off to the left for the dam and the bridge next to it. You should see it any second.
Roger. Ready on 257.
Patriot Liberty,
you guys are going to be holding over South Point, is that correct?
If able, we'd like to hold near Henderson Executive, please.
Copy, you guys are good to hold there at 4,500 feet if that works for you.
Yeah, 4,500 foot over Henderson Executive should be just fine, thanks.
Roger, just give us a heads up when you guys break into that orbit and start towards the strip. We'll have all helicopter traffic holding off to the east, at least a mile from the strip under 2800. Anything west of that from the ground up in here.
I appreciate it. Approach and we'll give you a shot when we start to push for the strip.
Vigil 461 Tango Sierra. No problem. Heard they may have been a ground report. Is everything good now?
Yeah, I had a problem with the HUD, but that's why we keep it spare on the schedule. Everything's good now, though.
Right on, Liberty. We're still a few minutes out, so hang tight, and I'll give you a 5-minute hack.
Liberty copies. 5-minute hack. Another left turn coming up.
Yep.
So Patriot is Lotus, Major Roberts. Have you met her already?
Negative. We've never been formally introduced.
Man, she knows the jet inside out. On top of that, she's pretty alright. Expect to fly with her on authority or two through your training.
Awesome. That'll be a very welcome change of pace.
Wow, really? I usually get 4 or 5 sorties in before you guys want to jump ship.
Just busting your balls. You're doing fine.
Stand by for 2-minute hack.
Roger.
Five,
That was freaking cool.
I thought so. I've never seen them let us do that before. Glad we got the chance to do it.
No shit. This is definitely going to be a highlight in the logbook. Thanks for the invite.
No problem. Thanks for tagging along.
Finally, a break.
I see how it is.
Rog. So you're not gonna tell it, right?
Yeah, we'll see. Lotus can be, let's say intense. It behooves you not to get on her bad side. Ever.
Liberty 1-2, pick a right-hand orbit at the truck stop for me.
Right-hand orbit for Liberty 1-2.
Liberty 1-1, turn inbound for Nellis Runway 21 left, contact tower.
Turning inbound and switching to tower, Liberty 1-1.
Liberty 1-2 is inbound for 21 left in. Switching your tower. See ya. Dallas Tower, Liberty 1-2, 10 miles north of the field for the straight in.
Liberty 1-2, Dallas Tower, copy. Report 5 mile final to 1 left.
Report 5 mile final for Liberty 1-2.
Liberty 1-1, Dallas Tower, contact ground when able.
Liberty 1-1, switching to ground.
Liberty 1-2 is 5 mile final, gear down, full stop for 21 left.
Liberty 1-2, Dallas Tower, wind 190 and 4, clear to land, 21 left.
Clear to land, 21 left, Liberty 1-2.
Altitude, altitude.
contact the ground on 257.8 when able.
Copy. 1-2. Switching. Nellis Ground, Liberty 1-2. Looking for taxi back to Thunder.
Liberty 1-2, Nellis Ground. Taxi to Thunder via Golf Charlie.
Taxi Golf Charlie to Thunder. Liberty 1-2.
I need some cold beer.
I need 12.
Got any plans tonight?
Other than a cold beer? Nope.
A few of us are popping over to the Yo Club here in a bit. Should be a bit rowdy.
Sounds like my kind of party. I'm in.
Sweet! You can DD for us. See you in a bit.
Oh, come on, dude. Biff? Biff.